And a team of Chinese experts of medical supplies or medical health with medical equipment have arrived in the Laos capital, Vientiane. Laos has 8 confirmed COVID-19 cases as of today. And Laos Deputy Prime Minister Somdi Dongdi received the Chinese team who arrived on a chartered flight at the Wate International Airport. He expressed the country's gratitude for China's quick response just 5 days after Laos confirmed its first COVID-19 cases.